back, everyone, to Wandering in the Dark.
I've a bad feeling about this.
TLAL not recognized. Intruders! Destroy the intruders.
Damn it.
What is it called? Yeah, I think I need that. Oh, it's not taking anything. Oh, it is taking. Okay. I'm fine with getting hit by that little AoE cover once in a while. That golem's not fun.
And that would be that. I knew we'd manage.
That's so? Make sure and tell me beforehand next time.
My intuition's a fine instrument, Witcher. Don't underestimate it. I've some very good feelings about. What's your family find, Siri? What are
you doing? Oh, crap. Okay, gargoyles suck. I did not expect that bad. Problem is, how far is it going to throw me back now?
I knew we'd manage.
That's so? Make sure and tell me beforehand next time.
For my sanity. light? Jeez. Taking a lot of effort to get that thing to light.
My intuition's a fine instrument, Witcher. Don't underestimate it.
I don't think I'm gonna go for the gargoyle.
I have some very good feelings about you, for instance. In several domains. Once you finally find Ciri, what will you do? Any plans?
Depends what she wants.
Imagine this. How it will transpire. What will she say? What will she look like?
No.
I'm sorry for getting ahead of myself. At times I forget we hardly know each other. Certainly not enough to discuss personal matters.
Not to worry. We'll get there. Teleport over there.
We must activate it quickly. I've a feeling another golem's about to surprise us.
Come on. Of course it doesn't. Doing it for my sanity's sake.
Look, it worked! Come on.
Look, we've managed to cross the bridge. This is where we saw the Wild Hunt.
Great. Means they're way ahead of us. Come on.
The Vela...
Wild Hunt. Definitely.
They destroyed the Major's cemeteries. They didn't come here for a friendly chat with the Elf.
Meaning you ever thought they might have?
Jeez.
Froze them before they could attack.
Elf is probably dead.
Shut up! Sai Issa. Jabba doin nilin yama. Run! Shin Sabir!
White Frost, Mage from the Hunt summoned it. Can you seal those cracks it's blowing through?
They're too far! We must get closer. I shall shield us with Demetia Crest Surge. Stand at my side. Darian Anoy! Ready. Stay close.
Do I have a silver sword? I do not. I was hoping for some kind of rune to repair stuff. Food and drink. Oh, crap.
Great deal of power.
If you can't go on...
You can't leave me here.
I'd never do that. Love to be able to say we could stay here a while and rest.
I know. We must go on.
Block the passage. Maybe I can try.
Leave it to me.
Haha, I could tell that chest from a distance.
Come, we might still catch them.
Thanks for your help. Pretty tough slog.
Good thing I came with you. You'd never have managed without me, would you? Come, he awaits us.
Stubborn one.
Geralt, I shall help you.
Step back.
Stop telling me what to do.
I wonder how long you last.
Okay. I need this. I think I just got caught in between the two. I really, really hope it doesn't make me go too far back. Maybe the start of the fight would be nice. I don't have any food, though. That's big issue, though.
Thanks for your help. Pretty tough slog.
Good thing I came with you. You'd never have managed without me, would you? Come now, admit it.
Yeah, never.
He awaits us.
Stubborn Dwan.
Geralt, I shall help you.
Step back.
Stop telling me what to do.
Have a
taste. I wonder how long you last.
Hoping for okay. Oh, come on, I backed away.
Stay calm. Focus.
So, what does that red bar on my screen mean? Like right below my charger for my sign?
I like that silver.
Trying to kill it quick. Protective shield is what I want. Oh. You're at full health again? Jerk. Ow. Gotta back up. Oh, thank you for that hit.
Are you well and whole? I fear.
Unnecessarily.
Oh.
Let's look around.
If I've my knickers.
Oh, I'm freaking. Seriously? What's this like? Way better than what I'm having. Barely, actually. Wait, what does Dwarven Spirit do? The one thing that bothers me, I need to figure out some more of the controls, because I need to figure out how to switch. Like, the one thing that bothers me is I need to figure out how to switch these. Quickly, so that I can actually use them.
Lorena Luna. Alright, let's watch this message.
Cyrel, this place is no longer safe. Do not tarry here long. Trust no one, and above all, beware the witches of Crookback Bog. Try to reach the place where last we were together.
Where last we were together, not much to go on. Damn it.
Perhaps it's best he didn't leave a clearer message. The Wild Hunt broke in here, surely they saw the projection.
They searched everything, and if they had more time, they'd probably have torn the place to the ground. But that doesn't change the fact that we haven't learned anything. Not about the elf, not about Ciri.
Well, we know they were well acquainted, and traveling together.
The witches of Crookback Swamp.
Crookback Bog.
Kira, if you're hiding something...
But... I didn't say...
You know these witches?
I've never met them, but I've read of them. In an old manuscript I found in one of the huts in the village. It mentions the village witches venturing into Crookback Bog at times to liaise between the villagers and the crones, the ladies of the wood. The crones appear to be intolerant of outsiders, but they help the local folk. Apparently, they stop the spread of the plague in Bellum.
What's your take on this?
I'd love to shrug it off as the nattering of so many old women, yet... Throughout my first fortnight in Velen, I had horrible nightmares. Something was calling me out into the swamps. One night, I decided to enter the dream consciously, render it lucid. I confronted the thing directly. It broke contact at once. Peaceful nights ever since.
How do I find them?
The swamps are vast, dangerous, but they say the crones mark the way for peasants who wish to visit them. The manuscript mentions a chapel in Crookback Bog, and from that chapel one must follow a trail of treats.
Treats?
Of course. They didn't read you bedtime stories at Kaer Morhen. All normal folk know that witches live in gingerbread houses poised atop chicken legs.
I'll have to see that to believe it.
Take the tome and read it. I truly do believe you'll find your Cirilla. All right then. As a start, let's look for a way out of here.
Good idea.
Why do we even come?
There's a good amount of stuff here.
Mysterious mage herbalist. Mysterious
really?
Mage herbalist.
I'll go back and read those whenever I get a chance.
What's this?
The potion I gave him. Seems he saw a use for it. Blanket.
What kind of potion was it? Is my question.
Must have burned these notes himself. The hunt wouldn't have bothered.
Meaning he knew they were looking for him.
Looks like the only place I can really go now is this wall right here.
Strange. My medallion's trembling, but there's nothing here. What's with this wall?
It's an illusion. I sensed it as well. I expected we might run into such things, so I brought this.
Meaning what?
The Eye of Nahalani. It dispels illusions. Easy enough to build, so you're welcome to this one. It's bound to come in handy.
Cool.
And each time it does, you will think of me.
Thanks.
Cool.
Simple, isn't it?
Mm-hmm. Let's see where the passage leads.
Back where we were, I'm guessing.
Do you feel that? A flow of fresh air from the left. Must be an exit that way.
Good. Let's get out of here.
Wait, there's still the magic lamp.
The magic what now?
Lamp. The elf promised it to me in exchange for my help. And since his return here seems doubtful, I must retrieve it myself. If I can find it, that is. Will you help?
Yeah, I'll help.
Splendid. Come then.
Gvela Glan.
Did not realize we were going on that.
The serpent finds something here.
Didn't realize we were going immediately. I should have. Oh, jeez.
Looks like another damned riddle to me.
Inscription here.
Show me.
Can you translate the inscription? I can decipher maybe a third. That third doesn't make much sense.
Give me a minute. I was never any good at the high variant of the Elder Speech. All right. This might seem a bit literal. I'm afraid I can't replicate its sophisticated internal rhymes.
Just translate it to make sense.
Four guardians, four flames, standing proud in a line. The first to light his fire dared not march on the end. The second, by the first, played a woeful lament. The third kept close to his faithful beast. The fourth marched not beside the first, yet, like the second, played a tune. And thus they stood o'er their queen, who slept beneath flickering stars.
Sounds like a riddle, all right. All right, let's see if we can solve this.
I think that one's probably... Where's the other? Oh, there they are. Well, there's one. Isn't there supposed to be four? Yes, there you go. That's number three. I think this... Oh, crap. There's two animals.
Wait. Something just happened.
Behind that wall, a movement.
Only way it made sense.
Whose grave is it? What do you think? No inscription, sadly.
It does, you just can't read it.
Sign of the gull. If I didn't already know where she was buried, I'd guess this is Laura Doran's sepulcher.
Perhaps it's a monument to her.
Can't see the elves commemorating her this way. Heroine of a tragic legend to some, but... most see her as a traitor to her race, who got her just deserts for marrying Cregennan of Laud.
Perhaps the elven mage is Lara's kin. It would explain why he's helping Ciri.
Possible. This what you're looking for?
Uh-huh.
So what's it supposed to do?
I hope I'll be able to activate it. Let's leave this place, shall we?
Sorry, but what's up here?
Place of power. Should draw from it.
Oh, crap. What is that?
Great.
This will kill us. I think I'm gonna call it quits here. Thanks for watching. Have a good day and goodbye for now.